The state of our district is strong because of principals like Fernando Hernandez from Perkins Elementary. Fernando, are you here? Please stand up. Fernando leads a community where the homeless student population has gone from 4% to 30%. And he meets that challenge with dignity and grace and an absolute and relentless focus, not only on student achievement, but on student achievement and outcomes, but a focus on the whole child.